Hello dear students, welcome back in our video lecture series on design of steel and RCC structures. So in today's session, that is lecture number 17, we are going to discuss about types of welded joints. This session will cover different types of welded joints and types of butt joint. And after completion of this session, we will be able to know and understand types of welded joints, as well as we can explain butt welds. So before going towards today's session, let's have revised previous session. In previous lecture, we have discussed about introduction to welding and welding process, how welding is going to be done, and advantages and disadvantages of welded joints. So can anybody answer which are the advantages and disadvantages of welded joints? Yes, advantages mein kya aa sakta hai? These are rigid, very good, and these joints will provide good strength, more efficiency, etc. Disadvantage में क्या आ सकता है? Yes, expensive, skilled labors are required. So these are the some of the advantages or disadvantages which we have already discussed in detail in previous session. So in today's session, let's start our discussion on welded joints. Welded joints are broadly classified as butt welds or butt welded joint, lap joint, T joint, or made termed as flat weld, edge joints, corner joints, and slot weld and plug weld. Now what is mean by this butt weld? When two members are to be connected or joined face to face, and in between them welding is provided, then such member or such joint is termed as butt weld. What about lap joint? When two members are overlapped over each other and their overlapped edges are to be get connected by means of weld on either side, then such joint is termed as lap joint. Now what is mean by this T joint? Yes, can you answer? Yes, when we are going to connect two members perpendicular to each other. Suppose here there is a plate which is going to be connected by another plate or thin plate or member which are perpendicular to each other, and their connection or their perpendicular faces will going to be connected by means of weld, and such joint is termed as T joint, and the welding provided over here will be termed as flat weld. Flat welds are generally used in lap joint, T joint, as well as in corner joints. Now, edge joints. When two members are to be connected along with or side by side and their edges are to be connected by means of weld, then welding is provided over here and such joints will be termed as edge joint. And when two members are connected at their corners, generally these joints are used for making boxes or so for the connection of two plates at their corners, and the welding will be provided over here at their junction, and welding here also in the form of flat weld is provided, and such joints are termed as corner joints. Now what about this slot and plug weld? Can you answer? Yes, slot or plug. जिस तरह आपने देखा इलेक्ट्रिसिटी में स्लॉट और प्लग होता है, इसी तरह प्लेट के अंदर भी क्या रहेगा? होल्स रहेंगे. दो प्लेट्स कनेक्टेड रहेंगे, एक प्लेट के अंदर होल रहेगा और दूसरी प्लेट को कनेक्ट करना होगा, तो उसके स्लॉट को और होल को क्या करेंगे हम? या तो पूरी तरह से फिल कर देंगे वेल्ड से, या उसके पेरीफेरी पर वेल्ड प्रोवाइड करेंगे. यू कैन get understood by an animation. Let's see. Here you can see there are two plates which are going to be connect Suppose here there is a slot or hole. Now these are to be connected by means of weld over their slot or hole itself, and such connections are termed as slot or plug weld. Okay. Now let's have a discussion about different types of butt joint, or which are the butt joints. Now butt joints are further subdivided based on the shape of the weld provided between the faces or between the parallel faces of the two members which are going to be connected by means of butt. So these are the square butt weld on one side or on both side. Here you can see there is a two plates which are going to connect it face to face, and if the weld is provided in the shape of square on one side, then it is termed as square weld on one side, and if it is provided on both side, then it is termed as square weld on both side. Similarly, single V butt joint, if the shape of this weld is provided in this form of V, capital letter of English, that is V, then it is termed as single V. Okay, now the single V may be connected up to its root or along with the broad root. Okay, now again there are two types of V butt joint, single V and double V. Double V means when weld is provided on either side in the form of V. Similarly, single U butt joint and double U butt joint. You can see here in the picture, the U butt weld is in the shape of U on one face and here on the both face. Now what about the single bevel butt joint? Can you answer? No. In case of single bevel, when two members are connected, then their shape will be such that is in V joint we have seen there are two slope faces. Here in this bevel shape, there is only one slope face and other is parallel or perpendicular face. When these are going to be connected by means of weld, it is called single bevel. When on both sides such type of weld is provided, and then it is termed as double bevel butt joint. Similarly, single J butt joint. You can answer or you can understood this. Yes, in this type of joint, the weld or butt weld is in the form of J likewise. And if it is provided on both sides, that is upper and lower faces, then it is termed as double J butt joint. Now these different types of butt welds are again simplified or again shown or designated as symbols which are given by the IS 813 so that we can easily know and understood on the drawing sheet showing the detailing of the butt welded connections. So these are the symbols you can see. For a square butt, the symbol is two parallel lines connected over the transverse line, and a square V butt, it is in the form of V. This is the symbol for the V butt joint. And single V with broad root means here the weld is provided up to the root, and here root is larger, then it is in the form of Y, or symbol will be simply Y. A single bevel will be like this, and single bevel with broad root will be like this. And single U butt joint will be in the form of U, and single J will be in the form of J. This will be symbols. Likewise, we can make the symbols for double V. Here double V, in case it will become X shape, and double U, it will be joined to U's upper and lower side. Similarly for double J, upper side one J or lower side the mirror image of that J. It will show us the symbol for the different types of butt joint. Hope you have got understood these points. So in today's session we have learned about different types of welds and different types of butt joint. So based on these two points in examination, it may ask some of the questions. So these are the expected questions which may ask. You may note it down. State and explain with neat sketch types of welded joint. State and explain with neat sketch types of butt welds.
Hope you can answer these questions. So today we will stop here. In next session we will discuss about flat weld and plug or slot weld.